worthy of all to worship.
Thank you. Spirit. Lead us to the throne of grace.
Amen.
Merciful and everlasting, thou art eternal God. Lord, as we are coming to this place, God, with our hearts and minds and souls focused on you. God, as some come in for one thing, God, some come in for another, but God, we come in this morning telling you thank you. God, we thank you for laying down late last night, and God, we thank you for early rise this morning. God, we thank you for a reasonable health and strength on this morning, God. God, that you didn't allow us, God, to enter our eternal sleep of death. And for that alone, God, we tell you thank you. God, thank you for allowing us to travel down these dangerous highways and byways, Lord God. God, thank you for keeping us, God, even, God, when we've done things, God, that wasn't even correct in your sight. But God, we tell you thank you. Right now, God, we invoke your Holy Spirit right now, God, to come into this place. God, right now we welcome you, God, to fall fresh down your anointing in this place right now, God. God, that somebody might be saved, God. That somebody might be healed, God. That somebody may be delivered, loosened, and set free on this morning. God, we tell you right now, God, that we surrender all right now in the name of Jesus. God, for your word declares, God, that there is enough, God, medicine in the hem of your garment right now, God, to heal us right now, God, from all infirmities, Lord Jesus. And God, right now, go outside of these four consecrated walls. God, there's a family right now, God, crying out right now, God, who needs comfort, God, in this time of bereavement and tragedy. God, there is someone laying on their bed of affliction, God, who needs to know, God, that you are still in the prayer answering business. Somebody needs to know, God, that you are still able, God, to forgive them, God, even at their lowest, God, that there is nothing we can do, God, that you won't look beyond our faults, God, and even see our needs right now. And God, right now, as we even prepare, God, to take forth the Holy Sacrament, God. God, pray within us a clean heart, God, and even renew the right spirit on this morning. God, forgive us of sins of omission and commission. God, even forgive us, God, of hatred right now, Lord Jesus. God, allow us to love one another, God, if you have loved us. God, allow us to build each other up, God, and not tear each other down, Lord, today. God, even right now, God, just take our pastor right now, God, and lead him down into the storehouse of knowledge. God, that when you come up, God, that he will come up, God, with a word, Lord Jesus. God, a word right now, God, that somebody needs, God. A word right now, God, that will change the situation in our lives, God. God, a word that will let us know, God, even in our darkest hour, God, that things are still okay right now, God. God, even touch his wife right now, that she continue to stand by his side, Lord Jesus. God, touch his choir as they sing from the city of their divine souls on this morning, God. God, allow them to know, God, that it's not so much about the singing, but God, it's about the ministry in the words that they sing on this morning, God. God, even bless our musicians right now, God, as they use the gift, God, that you have blessed them with, God, to make a joyful noise on this morning. And God, when we come down to the end of life journey on this one, God, when we have sung our last song, God, when we have prayed our last prayer, Lord, when we even preached our last word, God, we ask for a place in your kingdom, God, where your servant Job declared, God, that the wicked will cease from troubling us. Oh, and that weary soul may find rest. These blessings we ask in your son Jesus' name we do pray. Let the saints of God say amen. 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 Amen.
Thank you. Johnson this morning. The Old Testament, Psalm 146.
Got it.
Praise be to the Lord. Praise the Lord, O my soul. While I live, will I praise the Lord. I will sing praises unto my God while I have any need.
Amen.
I'm not your trust in princes, nor in the Son of Man, in whom there is no help. His breath going forth, he returned to his earth. And that very day, his thoughts perish. Happy is he that hath the God of Jacob, for his help, whose hope is in the Lord his God.
Amen.
His made heaven and earth and the sea and all that therein is, which he did truth forever, which executed judgment for the oppressed, which given food to the hungry, the Lord loosed the prisoners. The Lord opened the eyes of the blind, the Lord raised them that are bowed down, the Lord loveth the righteous, the Lord preserveth the strangers, he redeemeth the fatherless and the widow, but the way of the wicked he turned upside down. The Lord shall reign forever, even thy God, O Zion, unto all generations. Praise be to the Lord.
Amen.
Luke, the seventh chapter, beginning at the 11th verse.
Got it.
And it came to pass the day after that, he went into the city called AME. And many of his disciples went with him, and had much people.
Amen.
Now when he came nigh to the gate of the city, behold, there was a dead man carried out, the only son of his mother, and she was a widow. And much people in the city was with her. And when the Lord saw her, he had compassion on her, and said unto her, weep not.
Amen.
And he came and touched the briar, and they shall fear him, and they that fear him stood still. And he said, young man, I say unto you, arise.
Amen.
And when he that was dead sat up and began to speak, and he delivered him to his mother, there came the fear of the Lord. They glorified God, saying that a great prophet risen up among us, and that God hath visited his people. Verse 17. And this rumor of him went forth through all Judea and throughout all the region around about.
It's
God's word for God's people and to God's people.
Holy.
false witness.
Center Ears Property Preservation. in Charleston, South Carolina. On Monday, June 20th, they will have a Heirs Property Seminar. And it will be located at Upton Town Hall, which is located 20 Bridge Street, sponsored by the Town of Upton. So if you have family members that need to know more about Heirs Property, please be in attendance. Again, that would be June 20th. That's a Monday afternoon from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. We also have a flyer from Grace Chapel, African Methodist Episcopal Church, and this is directly to our ushers. They will be hosting their ushers' anniversary on June 12th at 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and they are inviting our ushers to take part in the service. A special delivery. God often sends his blessing through wonderful people he brings into our lives. To the pastor, officers, and members of Campbell Chapel, African Methodist Episcopal Church, I just want to say thank you for lifting me up in prayers and interceding on behalf of me, and for letting me know that you care. Thank you for your calls, prayers, and visits. It really showed me that you cared. Thank you, and God bless you in return for your kindness. And this comes from our sister Barbara Hayes Alston. We have another card with special thanks to the pastor, members, hospitality committee in class number 5. This special thank you note is sent to you today holds more appreciation than words can actually say. You are among the nicest people I have ever known, and you will never be forgotten for your thoughtfulness that you have shown. Thanks for everything. And this comes from the family of the late Joseph Anderson. We do have a couple of announcements in our bulletin that I would like to highlight. I'm reminding you that annual conference is upon us, and we are still looking for volunteers to help to make this annual conference a success. We do have a sign-up sheet in the North End for those individuals who will be available the week of the 18th. And on the sign-up sheet, we have dates that you will be available. So if you're not available for the entire week, just check the day that you will be available so we can plan effectively. The other announcement that I would like to highlight, starting tomorrow, we will have Vacation Bible School. And we would like for all of you to be in attendance. Sister Walker is waiting for you to sign up so that we can have registration all prepared for you when you get here. Her committee has worked diligently to prepare for adults as well as children, so we encourage all of you to take part in Vacation Bible School. And that starts tomorrow at 5:30, and it will be on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Please plan to be in attendance. And most importantly, please remember our sick and shut-in numbers and our bereaved families with a card, call, or prayer. Thank you.
Amen. We thank Sister Kenny for the wonderful announcements. As she was reading the announcement, I noticed that my last announcement in your note has a formalization of the meeting for Alcohol Anonymous on June 20th. That's the same time as the meeting she announced. So we're going to change that June 27th. I've been approached, and you know, AA is a very private group, but I was approached and told that there may be members and friends of Campbell Chapel that would benefit from an AA group. And so we're doing an exploratory meeting, and we're going to change that from June 20th to June 27th at 7 p.m. Other than that, every announcement in my note is important. Please read it and govern yourselves appropriately.
You know, I'm always trying to help us economically, and I was handed a flyer. Kroger's is now hiring. Amen. So that's the type of job we're looking for. They're taking applications for the Hilton Head Kroger's. I have this flyer. I'll post it in the back. I wanted to find the pump. I tucked in this flyer and put it in. Now, for the moment you've all been waiting for, it is time for the 66th books of the Bible. 66 books of the Bible. Who do we have that's ready to get all of you? Go to the room, introduce yourself, and then do your thing.
Who are you?
Thank you. Testing.
My name is Mia. I'm being the 66 years old.
Thank you.
this Monday. And then I look around, some of you were at the funeral for Sister Wilburn this week, and the birthday celebration. Last night, we had a wonderful, wonderful fellowship with our neighbors in the park, bilingual prayer service in the park. That was just fantastic. But in the midst of all these joys, we have members who are going through it. I see Sister Keepers is back with us today. She's going to get out of the room. Sister Khadija Holmes is being tested. So we're going to lift her up. There's some other people who are really experiencing life at its harshest. Someone told me this morning a family member of their spouse died. So there's always a reason to pray. So in the midst of all of our celebration, we also have issues and needs. So we're going to open the altar. Let's pray for each other. And especially for Sister Khadija, as she goes through her situation. Let's hold her high before the Lord. You know, the Bible says if two or three of us will agree, we got a whole room full. But if just two or three of us will agree, God's going to change it, right?
Amen.
The altar is now open for our family prayer. So pray and praise. Yes.
Thank you. Yeah.
gonna give you a chance to meet this Jesus.
Jesus!
Who has called out body, he calls the church. And in that called out body, he finds faith. Greatest fear I've ever found was when I cried out, help the Lord. And he saves me, says he.
Amen.
The doors of the church.
Thank you. holy gospel command us to continue our perpetual memory of his precious death until his coming again. Hear us, O merciful Father, we most humbly beseech you, and grant that we receive these, your creatures of bread and wine, according to your Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ, holy institution, in remembrance of his death and passion, may be partakers of his most blessed body and blood, through the same night that he was betrayed, took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, take, eat, this is my body broken for you, this do in remembrance of him. Likewise, after supper, he took the cup. And when he had given thanks, he gave it to them, saying, drink it all of it. For this cup of the New Testament written in my blood, was often cup, which is shed for you and for many for the remission of sin. Do this as often as you drink it in remembrance of me. The body of Christ I receive. The blood of Christ I receive. Having renewed my cup in our minds. Thank you. Let us arise and sing our hymn of fellowship, our victory song. We're going to ask that you just fellowship the people right around you, because we're going into the fellowship hall to really enjoy each other's company.